Well, to a new segment on our show now. It's called Talanoa, and every week we'll be chatting to a Pacific person about their view of the world. And this week's guest is well known to you all. Well, welcome to the very first Talanoa of 2015. And joining us today is Yolande Archong. You'll recognise her beautiful face and her voice. Yolande, thanks for joining us. Hey, aren't the people in Christchurch fantastic?
They're so resilient and they are champions. I applaud them.
Well, our very first Talanoa, we're talking about some other current events. What else has caught your eye this week?
I'll tell you what's caught my eye this week. You know what it's like when you walk alongside people and you notice a bit of a change? And everyone asks questions to everyone else except that person. So instead
are
of
you
what
gonna...
I What have you been up to, Miss walking around with a big fat bubble?
Excuse me. Okay, I admit I am. Okay, I know everyone's been looking and thinking, I'm sure she's put on weight, but I'm too scared. I am pregnant.
Wow. So, yeah. Applause at home from your mama.
Thank you very much. Yeah, that was fast, eh?
Awesome.
So, yeah, 6 months today. So, I'm not 9 months. I know I look 9 months, but I'm just 6 months.
You look beautiful.
Thank you, my darling. What else has been happening for you? You're not on radio anymore. What else? What are you up to?
No, I'm not on air anymore. I'm still part of Pacific Media Network, New FM, Radio 531 PM, Pacific Radio News, but in my capacity as culture and community.
Ooh.
So I'm out there with our listeners, understanding what's happening in their lives and seeing what issues are relevant to them and really engaging.
I just love listening to your voice today. I could just close my eyes, keep
Rama,
on talking. I sound like my husband. Okay, well, other things in the news this week. Chikungunya and Samoa, All Blacks, this big historic test in July that everyone's been looking forward to. They're now saying they might possibly not go. What do you think about that? Should
I
they still go?
I need to confess beforehand, when it comes to big events like that, I only watch the national anthem, the haka and the highlights. But in terms of Chikungunya, they have to be careful because it wasn't that many Rugby World Cups so long ago that they had an issue with their tummies.
Right.
They lost, and so of course they don't want anything to impact on how they're playing now.
So you think they could be susceptible, especially before the World Cup, you know?
Yeah.
You think maybe they could take it to another Pacific Island nation?
No.
No?
Start off in Samoa.
Oh, excuse me. Okay, then fine. What else has been happening for you? What else is on your mind? 50 Shades of Grey. Now, everyone's been going. Did you watch that?
You know, I wasn't of the generation of Mills and Boone's readers, uh-huh. So I haven't actually read the book or seen the movie. But instead, I have read the trilogies by Lani Went Young.
Yes.
Telesa.
Okay, and that's the. I heard it's going to be, you know, there's some money being put for it to go to a film. You're excited?
I'm excited because I want to know who's going to take on that role. And will the actress have to have an authentic malu? Will she need to be Samoan? All of those things that are happening.
Mm.
And especially if we look at what's happening over there in Disneyland and Disney World with their movie.
Mm. You could put your head in the ringer.
I can't swim.
Okay, Pride Parade is on tonight. Will you be going?
I might have a look-see. I've been a big fan of the Heroes Parades in the past, but Pride Parade, I just want to celebrate our LGBTQI community and all that they do.
Thank you very much for joining us, Yolande. We hope to see you again.
You too.
Don't tell my stomach up there. Thank you.